Perfect time to start up a new video.
And yes, that was a boomer immediately exploding.
That's reassuring. That's just what I want to hear. Screams. Kind of surprised that fire hasn't really spread. Or that one. I need lockpicks to open that. Well, that's actually a good idea. Oh man, they hit hard.
Sorry, I'm ready, but...
It's okay, if I force kill, will I appear just out of the entrance?
I think so.
Alright, I'm just gonna do that. Finally got another kill. Okay, nope. Fuck off, Boomer. Fuck off, Boomer.
Watch out. There we go.
Wasn't too bad. The three big guys were the problem there. I don't have any lockpicks left.
Truck full of supplies, eh?
I saw a few crates to lockpick, but other than that, there's not many in the way of supplies.
It's like, there's supplies that we can't use, they're like... Supplies! Things that we don't use. We're not personal supplies. They're like cement mixers. I guess that's supplies.
Oh yeah, remarkable iron pick. There's a lot of fires here that I figure would ignite the air. What the hell? So, like, these blue crates here are pickable. Oh, they're from the GRE.
You're out of lockpick, same?
Yeah. I wonder if I can make some more.
780.
That's... Wow, that's... Alright. I can make 18 of them.
I feel like this is what the real Olympics are like. An unknown virus plaguing them.
It's possible.
There's another GRE chest here.
Yeah, I got one here.
You got one where?
Back where I am right now. Just unlocked it. Okay, now I gotta go to that chest there. Shamshears. I think I saw one more chest somewhere. That may have been
it. Yeah, there's one back near the entrance, which is the one that I opened right there.
Alright, well, let's get out of here. That was pretty cool.
Who's new?
Looks more like a car garage than anything else.
Yeah, this is the car garage, so I'm guessing that this isn't actually the first one. Like they said.
Oh man, we defied the rules and entered Ground Zero. Or entered it. It says no entry.
Well, we're not allowed to enter back into the regular world.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there's
no entry into the rest of the world.
That's why the zombies stay inside.
They're like, yeah, I respect that.
Okay, so why... Oh, we're telling me to go back in there. Let's change our quest to turn on the valve near the hotel.
Okay. One sec. What's the name of that quest?
Actually, I should be able to do it in a couple seconds here. No, I can't. Apparently... Gotta find a way into the sewers.
Hey, a fountain. There you go, it should be tracking it now.
Close the door behind you. It's just what you want to be doing in times like this, is going down into deep, dark dungeon areas. With a whole bunch of spitters.
So I'm not exactly sure where you went down. So I'm up here slicing things.
Okay, so there's a door.
Ooh. think I found you.
Close the door. There we go.
No, Mr. Zombie, you can't come in.
Yeah, let me just do this for a second.
Alright. I like how the map shows like the sound point on your on the map there when you shoot the gun.
Okay, onwards and upwards.
Police brutality! Oh, you already left. All right.
Yep, sorry.
I was just fighting a bunch of zombies in the hallway there.
I guess we go to the one near Town Hall, then near the waterfall.
That's as good a plan as any. Alright, everyone. Here we go. This is what we're doing. We are going through the town of Haran, which is rude. Oh, hello.
I'm also dropping it on them.
Well, that didn't work out the way I'd hoped. I cannot do a dropkick bomb today. Where'd she go? There she is. There we go. Off you go.
Do you see where I am? I left the door open for you.
Yep, almost there. Further down, it looks like. Okay, I don't see that entrance. There it is, I found it. Fire underwater.
If you ever see a hallway that's covered in boxes that you know are destructible, but you can go down the hallway, there's always something at the end of it.
That seems standard.
Yep.
Alright, so, here we go. Fire underwater. What? Oh, I don't want to hang on to that. They opened the door. Oh, they opened a different door. All right. Hey, more metal parts.
These guys really have it out for us.
Apparently, there's a quarantine zone here.
Mm-hmm. You get to this one.
Double beheaded.
So I don't know how turning on the power de-electrifies the water. But okay.
Mort, I've switched all three valves.
Brilliant. Now, you just have to do the same in the main pumping station. Give me a shout once you're there.
Alright, now the main valve. Something sounds very angry under here.
Was that me doing my whole attacky thing?
It sounds like one of the demolishers throwing boulders.
Oh, yes.
Spider-Haran.
I'm trying to help you, guy. I'm trying to push you in the water.
Hello.
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 What you guys up to?
Streaming Dying Light.
Yep. Let's see here. Oh, that was perfect. Ah. And that zombie was Cleave Twine. Are you still alive?
To the main pumping station.
Damn, I'm all out of med kits. Oh, I overshot it. All right. What? I just flat out died? Didn't even give me a chance to be res? Just, hey, you're dead? Oh, all right.
Okay, I need to know if you see the same thing on your screen as I do on my screen.
Okay, what are we looking for?
The very calmly dead guy right there. Oh, never mind, he's been moved.
That guy's Cleave Twine.
Oh.
Hang on, I'm trying to open this ambulance because there's probably med kits inside. Well, a med kit, not the worst thing. Welcome back.
I'm back for a second, going to the other channel.
Okay.
Okay, what now?
Look for the main valve.
Well, that's a great description on what to do.
We've got company. Move it, boys, move it.
Okay, cover me. One minute, I got it.
I was ready nonetheless.
Love how I shot one guy through this board. You can see the bullet holes.
Done. Mort, any progress?
Yes! We've got water again, not just in our building. My job, and you did it well. Even the fountain works again. Amazing, Craig.
Good. Yeah, it's better to drink water than energy drinks.
I have 68 alcohol on me and 0 gauze. All right, off we go. I don't know how he gets down there. I don't like this pole vault. It gets in the way of my dropkick bombing. Took a lot of damage there.
Okay, so I've tried water from the fountain. I don't know what effect it does.
Okay, well, tell you one thing, I don't feel like we just murdered a whole bunch of zombies in the area here. I feel like their blood and ichor probably got into the water. Be nice if some of these drop some gauze. It's funny that these look like little cocaine bags or drug bags because there's somebody named Cocaine for Life watching the stream earlier. Lots of loot to be had.
Yeah, apparently there's water all over the place now, so it must like rejuvenate you or something.
Seems to give me 10 health. That gives you 10 health.
So where to?
Yeah, just filling my HP. Let's jump down to the stream channel just in case more people log in. Okay, so quests. Let's see here. Let's do radio station? Yeah, radio station.
What? Oh, we're clearing it right to the outpost?
The radio station outpost.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yay, look, all these good. Now I just need some gauze. Chopping heads off with the ferocity of Jon Snow.
Okay, before you click, I grab some water real quick.
Okay. This guy's just hanging out. Look, he's taking a pee or something over there. That's what these zombies do. Look at that weapon. It's insane looking. What? Oh. We were discovered. They know we're here. Not sure they know exactly how to get over here. But maybe they can figure out those zombies are smarter than your average zombie. I have unspent skill points. It's a good opportunity to spend those skill points. Okay. Burning throwing stars? Oh man, that sounds awesome. Exploding? Oh, that's it. That sounds even cooler. It was all in vain. Figured it out, but you could not handle me. That's what happens. So there's like a whole bunch of them just gathering over there. Although that might be Ryze's men, now that I think about it. There's a drop nearby.
Contemplating life.
The hazmat zombie is looking at us. They figured out how to get in after a while. Alright, time for the quarantine zone. Well, not really quarantine, but radio station.